Hello, my dear friends. Today, we will be discuss the third exercise of understanding element shape of standard 6, my dear friends. Always, I told you, remember the fundas, okay? If you clear your funda, then you can do everything, okay? So, before going to the third exercise, let's remind some previous lessons so that it will be helpful for you in this exercise, okay? So first one we have studied that what it is: acute angle, then first is we have studied about acute angle, yes or no? Then what is that? Obtuse angle, right angle, okay, then straight angle, and what? Complete angle. In this exercise, there is a new angle is known by you, that is called as reflex angle. Reflex angle. One by one we will be discussed so that it will be clear your doubt. Okay. Acute angle is what? Acute angle is what? Less than 90 degree, we studied it in the previous chapter, yes or no? And in obtuse angle, it's saying that what? It is what? Less than, less than 180 degree, but greater than 90 degree. Yes or no, my dear friends? And what about the right angle? We studied that right angle is how much? It is equal to 90 degree. Yes or no? Good, very good. What about the straight angle, my dear friends? Yes, very good. It is 180 degree. And what about complete angle? Good, very good. It is 360 degree it is. Yes or no? But the new terms you have studied here, that what? It is reflex angle. First understood what is reflex angle, then I will tell what is the value of the reflex angle. Suppose an angle is formed here. See, this is a which type of angle I am drawing, my dear friends? It is very good. It is acute angle. So I will say that it is acute angle means the opposite of the acute angle means I mark the outside angle. So it is called as what? It's called as reflex angle. What, my dear friends? It's called as reflex angle. So what is the value of reflex angle? It is what? Less than 360 degree, but you can say right like this, less than 360 degree, but greater than 90 degree. Understood, my dear friend? Oh, sorry, greater than 180 degree, you can say it also. You can say it greater than 180 degree, okay? Understood, my dear friends? So these are the angles we are going to study in this chapter. With this, another thing is also that what are they? One by one we will discuss. We discuss about the what? Revolution. What is that? Revolution means what? If a circle will be divided into four parts, circle or circular clock or a facing. Okay. So if you divide into four parts, then first part is called is the, it is called what? 1/4 of the revolution. Good. And this total is called as what? Yes, very good. It is called as 1/2 or half of the revolution. And this one is called as what? See my arrow marks. Okay, this one, or you can say like this, this arrow marks up to this. It is called as what? It is called 3/4 of the revolution. And total is called as what? It is called as complete revolution or 360 degree. What is the value of 1/4 revolution, my dear friends? 1/4 revolution. The value of 1/4 revolution is nothing but it is 90 degree. And I told you before that in a right angle or in a half revolution, what is the hour gap will be there? The hour gap is 2. Means if I write here 12, here 3, the hour gap is 1 and 2. 2 hours will be present in between the one right angle, my dear friends. So remember this one. What is the value of half revolution? We are studying in previous class. Good, very good. It is 180 degree. And how many right angles will be formed here? Here form, here one right angle will form, and between 2 hours. Here how many right angles will form? Yes, very good. 2 right angles and 4 hours gap is there. Yes or no? 2 here, 2 here. Understood? Now for the 3-4 revolution. 3-4 revolution, what is the value it is? It is 270 degree, or you can say this one is the reflex angle because it is more than 180 degree but less than 360 degree. Okay, so don't be confused. Okay, my friends. So how many right angles will be there? 1, 2, 3 right angles. 3 right angles, and how many hours gap? 2, 2, 4, 6. 6 hours gap it is there. Meaning between 2 hours, 2 gaps are there. Okay. And what is the next one? Complete. Complete means 4 by 4 or 1 complete rotation is how much degree? It is 360 degree. Yes or no? And I will say that. And I will say that it is of gap of 2 hours, and it is four right angles, 1, 2, 3, 4 right angles, and how many 8 hours gaps are there. So remember these points. Okay, so previously we are already discussed. Today we discuss again it is, because before going to the lesson it will be easy for you, my dear friends. Understood? What is reflex angle? It is the extra one. You have to be remembering. What is that? Less than 360 degree, but greater than 180 degree. Understood? So let's discuss one by one from your topic. Now, my dear friends, just tell me. Have you seen any acute angle in your surrounding? Have you seen an acute angle? This is acute angle, less than 90 degree. It is less than 90 degree, that's why it is acute angle. Have you seen it? You seen every angle in your surrounding. Just an example, simple example. You are open a book, yes or no? Your book is opening like this, yes or no? This is the first one, and you, with the help of this, you are just turning the pages like this or not? Each pages created some angle with the bases. So according to that, you can play with your friends that if I open this much of book, what is the angle? Just tell me, yes or no? So these are the very best example for you. Okay, so remember the surrounding, how it will be looks like. Have you seen the edges of the house? Your house in the cubed shape, na? This edges is how many degree? Yes, this 90 degree. Understood? Okay. Now play surface. Your floor surface. How much degree it is? 180 degree. And one complete revolution, if you turn around a part, is called as how much degree? 360 degree, because it is circular in shape. And the reflex is which one? Reflex is, I told you that what happened. Sometimes a house is created. How rooftop of the house. Yes or no? This is the rooftop of the house. My drawing is very, very poor, my dear friends. Okay? So don't laugh. Okay. Now, this outside angle of the roof, it is called as reflex angle. Remember this one. Reflex angle. Why? It is greater than 180 degree, but what? Less than 360 degree. Yes or no? It is how much it will coming? It is coming 270 like this manner. Okay? Understood? So don't be confused by yourself. 270 or 280, 290. Below 360 degree is there. Okay? This outside angle. But this inside angle is how much degree? Who will tell me? Yes, Arnav. It is telling that how much degree it is? It is an obtuse angle. The value means most probably it is, or approximately 120 degree. Very good. Understood? These are the examples of your book. Let's go to the exercise. Here, in your book, some angles are given with related to the revolution. Okay, now I will draw a clock here so that easily you can identify which one is how much degree angle. Okay, now this is a right angle. Now right here, right angle. Right angle. How much revolution it is? Just tell me. It is 1/4 of the revolution. In your book it is, the question is given, but I just directly do the answers. Okay, now just tell me example of, okay, right angle is over, straight angle, just tell me my dear friends. Straight angle means up to this much. How much revolution it is turned? How much? Very good. Half of the revolution. Now tell me, which one you will do? Go for reflex angle, because you have studied repeatedly reflex. But what is the value of the reflex angle? Just tell me, reflex angle is what? More than 180 degree, but less than, means whatever the angles will be coming here, not here, like this manner. Okay, whatever the angle it will be there. So I will say that more than half revolution, but less than how much? Complete revolution. Or you can say, complete revolution. Okay, more than half revolution, but less than what? Complete revolution. Now you just tell me anything is there. Right angle is over, straight angle is over, reflex angle is over. Anything is angle, obtuse angle. Okay, obtuse. You know it. Obtuse angle. What is obtuse angle? Who will tell me? First you have to know that what is the definition of obtuse angle. What is that? It is more than 90 degree but less than 180 degree. More than 90 degree means here it will come in. So what is the revolution it will be? It is more than 1/4 revolution and less than half revolution. Yes or no? This is the funda, my dear friends. According to the funda, you can do your own exercise, because it is present in all the things. It contains all the things, my dear friends. Okay? Now which one is left? Right, straight, reflection, obtuse, then acute. Last one is coming. Acute angle. What you will say by you? Acute angle is where? Less than 90 degree. Less than 90 degree means what? 90 degree is 1/4 revolution. So less than means you have to write less than. It is about the revolution. So that's why you have to write less than 1/4 of the revolution. Understood, my dear friend? This is the funda. This is the 5.3 number 1 question it is. It contains everything. How angle is related with the revolution, I just wrote here. Understood, my dear friends? Okay, na? So remember the funda. If you clear the funda, then you can do anything. So my dear friends, if you have any doubts, write in the comments. If you like it, then subscribe my channel. Okay, let's go to the second one. What is the second one is saying? The second question is saying that if a shape is given, you have to find out whether it is acute, obtuse or reflex. Suppose this one, okay, this one, these are the angles, yes or no? This one, and it's saying this one. See, I am putting only the arrow marks, okay, so that you can name it, or let me name it, okay, and this one. Okay, now just tell me, this is how much degree it will be? It is less than 90 degree. Less than 90 degree means which angle it is? It is acute angle. Very good, my dear friends. This is, it is in the A shape, but you have to take one side as a base, either this one or this one. You can stand here. Now the angle is like this. It is what? If I draw an imaginary line, then it is 90 degree. It is less than 90 degree, means which angle it is? Yes, very good. It is acute angle. Again, it is coming acute angle. Okay? Now, it is. This one is how much? Very good. It is obtuse angle. Why? Who will tell me? Because it is more than 90 degree, but less than 180 degree. So, it is obtuse angle. Very good. This one is? It is this one. Okay. Right hand. It is right angle. Very good. Good point, Aniket. Now, this one, because the arrow is on outside, it is definitely which one? It is reflex angle. Okay, my dear friends. Now, this one is how much? It is 180 degree. It is straight angle. So, like this manner, you have to be what? You have to be remembered the various types of angle and how much revolution it is turned. You have to be remember these things. So, my dear friends, if you have any doubt, write in comments, and if you like it, then what you have to do? Yes, subscribe my channel. So, your friends will be got help from you. Thank you. Have a nice day.